Most of the DJs play games with a nickel. They ain't spending shit if you ain't bring no change with ya.
Fuck 'em.
I ain't tripping, play the game, high G.O.
Yeah.
I'm sick with the hustle, so you know I never be broke.
Yeah.
Put a little something up every time I rescode. Them niggas say they hustlers, but they can't fuck with me though. Moving blocks at a time, call me Mr. Lego.
Yeah.
Duffel bag stuffed with big faces, that's Play-Doh. But still, they don't show me no love. They know the niggas that I'm with act a fool in the club. So we kick it in the hood, well, we know we good. Southwest, Philly, Tex, get it understood. They say that I'm too much to deal with. At any given time, I act a fool run this bitch.
No one really knows him, yet everyone wants to judge him. They keep talking on touchy subjects and punching his buttons. That's why he's grown accustomed to cuss when ass and discuss him. Like, fuck him, shrugging his shoulders like nothing they saying bugs him. It doesn't. No one really gets him or understands his position. They second guess his decisions and insist that he's tripping. They misinterpret his vision, cause shit looks blurred from a distance. They too concerned with his business. When will they learn? He don't listen, quit bitching. The people I kick it with, I'm particular. Here I'm picking up hints of bitchin'. Your gangsta ain't really fitting. You're sitting there with the shitty grin on your lips again. Too much sugar up in this tank. Get this faggot some insulin. Watch him die a slow death. It's okay, I'm patient like fishermen. Pistol whipping these instruments like a bitch, ain't no difference. Keep my distance from pigs like Muslims. Can't trust them a little bit. Hypocritical bitch. I read you so quick, I'm street literate. Yeah, I'm hip to your little tricks. Not to mention I've been in this for a minute. Competitively diminishing critics zipping they lips when I spit this shit in like animal clinic. You ain't a gangster, we both know it. Bitch, say, bitch, you're so heroic. Courageous enough to say it, but fake enough not to show it. So blatantly noticeable, ashamed to condone it. Hip-hop is out of control, it's missing a major component. No one really knows him, yet everyone wants to judge him. They keep talking on touchy subjects and punching his buttons. That's why he's grown accustomed to cuss when ass and discuss him. Like, fuck him, shrugging his shoulders like nothing they saying bugs him. It doesn't. No one really gets him or understands his